This is a very interesting and rare case. Patient is 20 days old baby girl. Mother gave history of bulge in the right groin or right inguinal region, which increases when the baby cries and sometimes disappears. The mother called it water bubble. Now this is the pelvis of the baby. Unibladder is visualized. This is prepubertal, normal size uterus. Left ovary is visualized. This is size of 13 mm. Abdominal cavity, liver, kidneys are normal. Right ovary is not visualized at this time. Now when we focus at right inguinal region, at the site of the bulge, we can see an elongated cystic area bulging in the upper inguinal region with a defect and extending in the baby's belly. This is right inguinal hernia. This is movable as the baby cries. All the babies born with a tunnel-like passage called the inguinal canal. Normally, the inguinal canal closes before birth, but sometimes it doesn't close all the way. This leaves an opening from your baby's belly into the inguinal canal. About 1-5% of healthy full-term baby boys and 30% of premature babies are born with inguinal hernia. About 90% of inguinal hernias are baby boys. Inguinal hernia in baby girl is very rare. Now this is not a simple hernia. You can see a full ovary herniated in the hernia. This is of size 12 mm. This hernia is not complicated. There are movements and it reduces when the baby relaxes and increases when baby cries due to pressure. Most important cause is premature babies. All hernias are caused by a combination of pressure and an opening or weakness of muscle. The pressure pushes an organ or tissue through the opening or a weak spot. Sometimes the muscle weakness is present at the birth. Hernia and defect size are written in the video. The only treatment of inguinal hernia is surgery. If hernia gets obstructed, it is an emergency condition and requires immediate surgery.